आज हम पढ़ने वाले हैं रूट ऑफ लंग। ये यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जाम में इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन होते हैं, 3 मार्क्स 5 मार्क्स में अक्सर आते रहते हैं। हम पढ़ने वाले रूट ऑफ लंग। रूट ऑफ लंग इज अ शॉर्ट ब्रॉड पेडंकल कनेक्टिंग द मीडियल सर्फेस ऑफ द लंग विथ मीडियास्टन। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर एंटरिंग एंड लिविंग द लंग ऑफ हिलम। हिलम इज द एरिया ऑन मीडियास्टनल सर्फेस ऑफ द लंग थ्रू विच structures enter or leave the lung. The root of lung is surrounded by tubular sheath. This is the tubular sheath which is formed by pleural mediastinal pleura. This is tubular sheath. This is root of right lung and this is root of right left lung. Now we'll study arrangement of structure in the root of right lung. There are two bronchial arteries in left lung and one bronchial artery in right lung, and two bronchus in right lung and one bronchus in left lung. First we will study this anterior, posterior, superior, inferior. From superior to inferior root of right lung, epartial bronchus, hypartial bronchus and pulmonary vein, right pulmonary artery, superior pulmonary vein. From anterior to posterior vein, artery, and this is bronchus. You can remember it as VEB, vein, artery and bronchus. Superior pulmonary vein, inferior pulmonary vein, right pulmonary artery and bronchus, epartial bronchus, hypartial bronchus and one bronchial artery in right lung, that is here. Now we'll study structure in the root of left lung. This is anterior and this is posterior. Here anterior, here it is posterior. Here it is posterior and this is anterior, superior and it's inferior. From anterior to posterior vein, artery, bronchus, same VEB, superior pulmonary vein, inferior pulmonary vein, artery, left pulmonary artery and bronchus. There is only one bronchus in left lung, two bronchus in right lung and two bronchial artery in the left lung. You can remember it as VAB. Now we'll study relation anterior. This is here anterior and here anterior. Anterior will be phrenic nerve, that which supplies diaphragm, and anterior pulmonary plexus. And in addition to this, there is superior vena cava in the right side and superior vena cava in the right side of right lung. Veins are always in relation with right lung and arteries are in relation with left lung. So, either heart rate, either superior vena cava, inferior vena cava, these are relation with right lung, and here aorta descending, it is in relation with left lung. Larger arteries are in relation with left lung and veins are in relation with right lung. So here in anterior root lung, it is superior vena cava. Posterior, here it is posterior, here it is posterior. Posterior, posterior. Okay, anterior, here it is anterior, here. Phrenic nerve will be here. Here it is vagus nerve and here it is vagus nerve. Phrenic nerve will be here. And in addition to this, anterior here, superior vena cava. Here it is artery, the descending aorta, left side. And superior arch of, here veins are in relation with right lung. So here azygous vein and arteries are in relation with left lung. Here arch of aorta, pulmonary ligament. This is pulmonary ligament. Pulmonary ligament is a covering that covers the root of lung, and here it will descends, and it will descend up to the diaphragm. You can see this another video of mine where I explained pulmonary ligament completely. Go through that. So you can see in the diagram, root of right and left lung. Pulmonary arteries are the only arteries which carry deoxygenated blood, so they are marked with blue. Pulmonary veins are the only veins which carry oxygenated blood, so they are marked with red. You can see the arrangement in diagram. Thank you.